West Branch hasn't lost a league game in 5 years, undefeated first time since the COVID season, and Boston Mullinex is chasing history tonight. In the first, Mullinex rushes for nearly a 20-yard gain and a first down. He would capture the West Branch all-time rushing record later in the game. Second quarter, same score. West Branch's Jeremiah Thomas passes to Anthony Perry for a touchdown. 6-0 West Branch, and West Branch wins 26-7, 10-0 and home for the first round of the playoffs.